Good day, sir. I see you're relaxing. Taking it easy. No cares. No concerns. It doesn't bother you that you're wasting time accomplishing absolutely nothing. That others are getting things done. Doing something with their spare time while you waste it. But I guess you have the right to be lazy and shiftless if you want to. Well, I see you have managed something. You've managed to change locale. But after all, it is your time to do it as you please. Now, suppose, for example, you went down to the basement and dug up a few tools and boards. I'll bet a cookie you could build something very useful. Sorry. That makes sense. Know how to operate one? Let a little thing like that defeat you. Rather just waste time, eh? There's always something to do around the house. Take that leaky faucet in the shower, for example. Anyone can fix those things with just a simple adjustment. Who wants to pay $7.50 an hour for a plumber? Yes, you're right. Let somebody do it who knows how. $7.50 an hour? My word, that's a lot of money. Portal to portal, no less. The trouble might be that it's clogged. How are you going to fix a faucet with tape? This I'd like to see. My word, what a temper. Now you can relax and watch the ball game, right? I guess we've got to bring up the old mop, eh, what? How about that light? Oh, it's probably just the light bulb itself. All we have to do now is replace the bulb. Simple, what? What are you looking in that old trunk for? You don't expect to find a light bulb in there, do you? Oh, a blunderbuss. You a collector of firearms, do you? Yes, marvelous hobby. Going hunting? Squirrels, maybe? You know, of course, it's against the law to fire guns in the city. I'd better be moving. It's getting late. Now, see here. I wouldn't do that if I were you. You'll never...